I was walking down the high street when I heard footsteps behind me, and there was a little old man in scarlet and grey chuckling away. Well, he trotted back to my house and he sat beside the telly with his tiny hands on his stomach, smiling away, laughing all day. I'm going to report you to the Home Office. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. I'm a laughing gnome. Said the laughing gnome,
"You're standing on my foot."
Well, I gave him roasted toadstools and a glass of dandelion wine. Then I put him on a train to Eastbourne and carried his bag and gave him a fag.
And then what are you like, boy?
A little laughing gnome, where do you come from?
No man's land.
Oh, yeah. Then this morning, when I woke up, he was sitting on the edge of my bed with his brother whose name was Fred. He'd brought him along to sing me a song. All right, the Zara.
Okay.
Yeah, what are you wearing that mask for?
I'm a gnome in disguise.
I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. I'm a laughing gnome. Got a loan to go to.
No, we're nomads.
Can they teach you to get your hair cut at school? You look like a rolling gnome.
Not at the London School of Eager Gnomes.
Now they're settled up me chimney, and we're living on caviar and honey.
Hooray!
Cause they're earning me lots of money, writing comedy prose for radio shows. It's the it's the loan service, of course. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me.
Look, here comes Fife Robert's gnome.
Morning! And good evening! There has been an outbreak of gnoming in the gloaming.
Oh, has there?
Oi, did you come near